SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to share a contact on iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you have information for a contact on your iPhone and you would like to provide that information to someone else, then there's a handy option that lets you share that information with people through the various apps on your phone. So to share a contact from your iPhone, simply open the phone app. You can then select the Contacts tab at the bottom of the screen. And now you're going to want to scroll through the list of contacts here and select the contact that you want to share. You can then scroll to the bottom of this contact card and touch the Share Contact button. Here you can choose the fields that you would like to share with the person. And once you've selected all those fields, then you can tap the Done button at the top right corner of the screen, which is going to bring up the sharing sheet. So then you just need to choose either one of the suggested contacts to share this contact with, or you can choose one of these options here. I'm going to select the messages option, and then that's going to create a new text message with the information for the contact card. So you can just enter the name or phone number of the person to whom you want to send the contact into the to field. And then once that's entered, you can tap the send arrow to share that contact.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.